problem has forced some Chicago State University students out of their dorm rooms. The university says the residence hall and student union building lost heat and hot water over the weekend. The students are being put up in hotels while work crews repair old pipes. Meantime, Chicago State is providing shuttle buses to transport students back and forth. The school says fewer than 10% of the students live on campus.